Iconic Hollywood actress Elizabeth Taylor is being laid to rest a day after she passed away from congenital heart failure. The screen siren will reportedly be buried near the King of Pop, Michael Jackson.
Family of the silver screen icon are getting ready to say their final goodbyes. Marquees have been set up and the media are camped out amidst tight security at the Forest Lawn Cemetery near Los Angeles. It's the same cemetery Taylor's close friend Michael Jackson is buried. Reports say the service will only be attended by family, including her 10 grandchildren. It's believed there'll be a public memorial service at a later date to remember her life. Taylor's speedy burial follows the rules of Judaism, which she converted to for her marriage to Eddie Fisher and Richard Burton. Meanwhile, on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, fans continue to pay tribute to the star.
She represented glamour, she represented class, everything that people want a Hollywood star to be.
She was very generous. She was a fundraiser, you know, advocate of the AIDS program, and I just think it's a great loss.
And as Taylor is laid to rest, there are reports that another famed Hollywood actress, Zsa Gabor, is suffering ill health. She's reported to have said, "First Jane Russell, now Elizabeth Taylor. I'm next," after hearing about Taylor's death and has been admitted to hospital with high blood pressure. Casey McCulloch, 10 News.